Oh, Starlight, my Starlight. A swift death by a sharp sting separates us, both by lip and by heart. Have you given my letter to my beekeeping love? The hive is not far.
Starlight, Starlight. Which of these keepers of the bees fits Gil's poems? Would you say that your hair could be described as bracken-colored tresses?
I beg your pardon?
An admirer of yours asked me to deliver a letter.
I know these words. I've kept the brothers of this letter beneath my pillow to finally meet my secret bard. I must go.
I have delivered the letter. Now to see if Gil has met his match.
I have kept your letters under my pillow to give me dreams as sweet as your words. Now I know my love is sweet as apples.
My Starlight, it's as if my heart is to burst with this happiness. My love requited.
Now, tell me more of my lashes and how they are like the...
Your lashes? Why, they are beautiful. But they are a candle in the brilliance of your hands. So warm and strong in mine.
Good for you, Gil. Best of luck to you both.
Oh,